Riller? Oh, again!
Another
Grant
one.
Grant Riller! You kidding?
For that, it just was a bad pass. He couldn't handle it. But this one, he made sure to catch.
Wow.
And Riller, welcome to the game. Dick Richards is in. Big man out of Kentucky. And the jump shot goes for Riller on the outside. That's three.
Play defense. He goes up against the best, you know, wing player every single night of his career so far. There's no nights off defensively in his position.
Nice finish by Riller. Playing adjustments that
but
one.
But just like Patrick Williams, he showed you flashes that he has another gear, another level.
He averaged 12 a game in his sophomore year, 13 a game in 2013, 2014, and that's when people started to take notice of him and he became a big
control by Felicia.
Now, just the response was very good. And in much needed fashion and impressive fashion at both ends of the court tonight.
First time we've seen Vernon Carey play since being taken out of the starting lineup a couple of ball games ago. Grant Riller, I think he can score the basketball.
That looked real comfortable.
Good looking man. Hornets lead by 21. Wow, quicker than a hiccup. Riller. Oh, the swagger of a NASCAR veteran. Where you been all my life, Grant Riller?
Goodness.
In franchise history.
I'll agree with that.